Anyways, I'm back with more Halo Spartan Assault. Let's party. Dual SMGs, huh? Interesting start. Shot that I used. Son of a bitch.
Sight.
Yeah! All my bitches! Oh, hey! Wow. That was pretty simple. Oh, brute shot. Oh, I should have known. Oh. That's handy. Okay.
Thank you.
Well then, that's lovely. Go, go, go! Yes, sons of bitches. Aw, bronze. shotgun and dual SMGs. I'll take that any day of the week. Let's do it. Oh, fuck yeah. Hot damn. Crush.
Climb aboard, boy!
That was a bit overkill. Okay then. Oh hey boy. That's what you call roadkill. No. Crush. Oh, hey there!
Yeah! What do you boys say now, huh? What do you boys say now?
You say, Anyway. out of that. Okay, now. Okay, forgive me. Well, that sucked.
You wanna come at me?
Holy shit. Short. Just a bit short. I'm happy about that. Did I really just squish someone, though? That's embarrassing. That's my pistol. I don't know how to feel about the stun blast, though.
They're coming!
I see him.
Oh, gee, thanks, boys.
Thank you.
Get out of here. I fucking died. Fuck you, game. Fuck you.
They're trying to get opposition.
Oh, for fuck's sake. Cannot wait. Could they? I'm very annoyed, as I want to finish this.
Oh my God.
What did I just watch? Okay, here. Freaking bugs.
Incoming!
Thank you. you! Fuck you! Yeah, bitch! How do you like that? Huh? Oh my god, that was stressful. Would have been more funny if one of them just gets ran over. The last of Operation D. Fuck you. Oh, fuck's sakes! This is hard! Oh, there's a fucking machine gun here. Fucking car, you sons of bitches! No, 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 no.
leave that person alone.
Spirit, huh? What the fuck? God damn it! This is hard!
There's more of them!
This is hard! I mean, like, really hard. Hard. I'm not gonna lie. People would say, oh no, it's easy. No, it's not. Off of me! that person alone. Oh boy. Oh, for fuck's sakes. Do this. I give up.
This is so frustrating. Let's just deal with this another time.
I cannot do this. The pressure of this is so irritating. I'm just gonna do this another time. I cannot do this at all. Anyways, thank you all for watching. I'll try to do this another time. Peace out. Keep on the stealth. Laters. I'm out.
about to have company!
Yeah. Spartan Davis sacrificed himself to save many lives on Dreyfus V. Although the Covenant forces were broken, the UNSC command wanted the Covenant leader, Murg Vol, eliminated. Spartan Palmer was tasked with returning to the moon to finish the job.